My friends call me dumb, so I start to believe it. Say it's a joke, but I know they mean it, I know. They say I'm never there, that I should spend more time with them. That's a funny idea, cause my friends are at home. And lately I felt so depressed and alone. I'm back where I started like 3 years ago. And I constantly fed, I show all my affection and all this shit builds a lot of tension. I wish I could give her the things she deserves. If I keep fucking up, I'm not learning my lesson. I'm dumb, I'm no fun. I have so many things in my life that are keeping me up. I fuck up anyways, it's almost as if I just throw it away. And my girl's the best, she wakes up my phone with a good morning text and makes sure to buy me my favorite gifts and tells me goodnight after blowing a kiss. Yeah, I know, but she's 3,000 miles away, telling me everything's okay. Always woke up, so I'm taking the blame. A little bit smarter, a little more strong, a little bit better at accepting my flaws, a little bit faster when I answer your calls, a little more effort when I'm writing these songs. And I constantly fed, I show all my affection and all this shit builds a lot of tension. I wish I could give her the things she deserves. If I keep fucking up, I'm not learning my lesson. I'm dumb, I'm no fun. I have so many things in my life that are keeping me up. I fuck up anyways, it's almost as if I just throw it away. A few months ago I was living so well, making my mental and physical health. Now I'm here in the back with a face full of tears. In need of help, but there's nobody near. But it's fine, cause I'll take it one step at a time. It's okay if I cry, so I'll keep it together. Cause one day I know that this shit will get better.